oxides of 50 group. Generally, the binary compound means the compound formed by two elements. Binary compound formed by an element combined with oxygen. Combined with the oxygen is called oxide. Of that element. So any element when combined with oxygen, it forms its oxide. So they are binary compounds. So your nitrogen, if you see about nitrogen forms many oxides compared to other elements of this group. Nitrogen forms many oxides. Because reason the NO bond strength is more because P pi bond strengths are more in the case of in between N and oxygen. So now we will discuss about oxides of nitrogen. Number one, nitrous oxide, N2. This is also called dinitrogen monoxide. The another name of this is nitrous oxide. Is also called as nitrous oxide, and also this is also called laughing gas. It is also called as a laughing gas. It is also called as laughing gas. Preparation method. Ammonium nitrate upon strong heating. Ammonium nitrate, the solid substance. Ammonium nitrate upon strong heating, it forms a nitrous oxide. It is a gas and water. So it also existing gases form. So this nitrous oxide, laughing gas, is formed from ammonium nitrate. If here NO2, that is a nitrite. If it here NO2 is present, that is nitrite, ammonium nitrate. Here is NO3, that is a nitrate. So ammonium nitrate upon strong heating produces nitrous oxide. Now properties, if you see, it is the colorless, neutral gas, colorless and neutral gas. So structure, if you see, thank you.
bond length, if you see, here the bond length is, this is the linear structure, linear structure, here NN bond length is 113 picometers, here 119 picometers, 1.19 angstroms. This is about the nitrous oxide, this is the law of input gas. Next, second one is nitric oxide, NO. Here oxidation state, if you see, here oxidation state of N2O, N2O, here is a plus one oxidation, nitrogen is a plus one, oxygen is usually minus two oxidation state. NO, nitrogen monoxide, otherwise usually means nitric oxide, So preparation method number one, ammonia when treated with air, to 253 Kelvin, it forms nitric oxide plus water, it can be formed, so nitric oxide. And second method, iron sulfate and H2SO4 sulfuric acid plus ammonia, it forms nitric oxide plus sodium bisulfate plus water, iron sulfate. Iron is the plus two oxidation state. Iron sulfate when they have sulfuric acid with sodium nitrite forms nitric oxide, and it is a ferric sulfate. Iron is plus three oxidation state, and sodium bisulfate and water. These are the methods and properties. It is colorless gas. It is also neutral gas. Among the nitrogen oxides, first two, that is nitrous oxide and nitric oxides, these two are neutral oxides, then other all are acidic oxides, neutral oxide. And it is this NO is forms a familiar brown ring test is participated in brown ring test, nitrate ion, when treated with iron sulfate or iron plus 2 solution, it forms nitrate ion. When treated with iron plus 2 complexes in the presence of H+ acidic medium, it forms first nitric oxide, then after iron plus 3 plus 4 water. nitric oxide is formed. This formed nitric oxide, this formed nitric oxide again treated with the complex, especially treated iron sulfate. We are doing it here. Hexa aqua complex. Hexa aqua complex then forms to brown ring test. Brown ring complex. Brown ring complex. This test is based on the ability of iron plus to reduction of NO3 minus. Iron plus to reduces NO3 minus. NO3 minus.
11 నిమిషాలు వచ్చింది.